We're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Iniesta in the middle. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Karim Benzema.
Corner given. Sergio Ramos clears it here. And in goes the cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
Here's a chance to attack.
Looking to play his teammate through. Good defending.
Griezmann.
The pass not completed, really. Nicely played through ball. Decent fist away by the keeper. Valencia. They have a little back heel.
Was good progress with this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught.
To take the lead. In for the kill.
And then just didn't have the sharpness on the edge of the weapon.
Oh, what a chance that was. It deserved better the finish after that counter-attacking move.
Daniel Sturridge. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Could be dangerous. Jack Wilshere.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Karim Benzema.
Well, good through ball.
Benzema! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Henderson. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Giving the ball away now.
Koke.
Little private game between the two of them.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Defensive block there, no cross coming in,
and it's a corner now.
First touch was poor. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man.
And now the shot!
Daniel Sturridge is the player offside. Jerome Boateng.
Marcelo.
Griezmann. Lam. Modric.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, Iniesta!
That is a terrific header, unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
He's coming forward with some danger.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
He went in well. Griezmann.
Koke.
Trying to switch on the attacking, and here comes the counter-attack.
Benzema! That's a breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play and inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
Griezmann. Good through pass.
To level it up now. The shot's hit the post.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Jeff, thank you very much.
Benzema!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Shot up! Oh, fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Sturridge. Griezmann.
Into the attacking third.
Daniel Sturridge.
Marcelo.
Griezmann.
Luis Suarez. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Philipp Lahm.
Could be dangerous.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Luis Suarez.
In quickly.
And that's half-time.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Attacking now. That will help ease the pressure. Jordan Henderson. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Koke. In quickly. Griezmann. Luis Suarez. The return ball. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get...
They've opened them up here!
But he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Daniel Sturridge. Attacking well here. Strong challenge. Griezmann giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Opportunity now.
They had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Jack Wilshere. Daniel Sturridge. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. On to the attack now. That's Lahm with the interception. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. That's another successful challenge. Luis Suarez. Well, they're in a good position here. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Crisp defending there. And it's going to be his throw here. Griezmann. Good passing here.
And now the shot! Benzema!
Oh, well saved. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. Feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment. He's an impetuous goalkeeper at this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
There's good progress with this attack. Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge. Griezmann. Spotted that well and intercepted. Promising build-up until that challenge. And the pass not completed, really.
Griezmann!
This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more. Goalkeeper, another bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Could be dangerous. Benzema made the challenge well. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Koke. Karim Benzema. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Good forward play from them.
It's a good ball, they cut off!
I know what will happen in training, Alan, they'll do that. for him and show him what an awful miss it was.
Well, I don't think he'd be rushing home to watch the highlights tonight.
Yannick Carrasco. Modric. Luis Suarez. This could be it. Shots on here. Now Suarez, and he doesn't miss. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0.
Benzema attacking well here.
Good strong tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Good defending. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
A penalty. Well, well, well. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Saved it, the goalkeeper.
The shot, great stop. Corner to be taken.
He's got his shot off now. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Nicely played through ball.
Yannick Carrasco.
Luis Suarez.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
Attacking now. The shot's on!
Well, they line up for the corner.
Marcelo!
It's a fine strike. Not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Trying to switch on the